Come over here. Quick, there's not much time. I'm R.L. Steinreiter. I mean, I'm a writer. I'm a typewriter. I mean, I'm a Stein. Just R.L. Stein, a writer. I wrote Goosebumps, you know. Over 400 million in print worldwide. Never mind that for now. Something has... Writer's block. So horrible. I need ink. Look under me. The drawer. I... Oh, my goodness. Phew. Wow. Much better. Okay, listen. Oh, no. Hide. Quickly. Under the desk.
One won't do. This one's fun. Always good for a scare.
Slappy? Released? He must be stopped. You have got to stop him. First, I need you to find a book. It's called Night of the Living Dummy. I left it over by the Egyptian display. Something's wrong. The book is missing some pages. Maybe they're over there by the fireplace. You will need two more pages. They're somewhere inside this house. You need a key to get out of the study. It's behind the blue books by the door.
Unless you can see in the dark, I suggest turning on the lights.
The light switch is next to the door. Just gather up the rest of the pages.
I don't want to scare you, but if you see or hear anything strange, hide.
That's a graveyard ghoul. Slow, not too smart. Just keep a little ahead of her.
If she traps you, try and hide.
Lawn gnome is stealing a page. Don't just stand there. Smash him! Completed the book. Now find Slappy and open the book on him. Just make sure the lights are on when you go out to
Slappy.